IMPD tells us they are investigating after a shooting went down on the southeast side around 2:30 this afternoon near Brookville and South Arlington Avenue.
The victim is in critical condition. No suspect information has been released, but officials say there is no ongoing threat to the public.